here, dude.
Well, you didn't even say anything like when we're gonna start. You just kind of started.
I never say anything.
Fucker. That's fine.
Yeah, I'll be like, are you recording?
Yeah. He's already said something embarrassing. Hey, put the beard on its side.
Yeah, dude, you're not listening. Oh. God damn it.
Yeah, there you go.
I told you before.
Shout out to Cruz Light.
Shout out, dude.
What's up, Julio?
What's up? What's up, gentlemen?
Hi.
I'm here.
You're here.
You are here, clear. Dude.
Yeah.
It's so what do you want?
What do you want?
Who do you want, dude?
Are you leaving already?
Huh?
He's just going to warm us up.
Yeah.
And then we're going to record the real podcast.
Yeah.
What's up, Julio?
You're not even recording right now.
How are you, dude? How's life? Introduce yourself, dude. Tell the world who you are, dude.
I'm Julio Garcia.
Okay. Make sure you talk directly into the mic or it's not going to pick it up. Like, if you turn to your side and talk to him, it's not going to pick it. It doesn't pick it up.
All right.
Now, you sound fine right there, though. You're good.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, what's up, Julio? Introduce yourself, dude. Who are you?
I'm just a chill dude.
You're just a chill dude?
Yeah.
If you could describe yourself in one word, what would it be? Think carefully, dude. One word, dude.
Cool.
Cool?
Yeah.
Okay. Would you use that word to describe Julio? Jose?
What?
Would you use that word to describe Julio?
Cool.
Cool. How about two words?
One.
Two words.
Are you going to say very cool?
No. Pink dick.
Do you have a pink dick?
What?
Do you have a pink dick, dude?
I guess. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me see.
No, dude.
What made you think he was pink?
Because he's so light-skinned.
Is that how it is?
I think so, yeah. Right?
You've seen a lot of, like...
Because, like, in porn, you know, like, when they're hella pounding, like, the dick gets all red. I imagine his just red full-time.
Is that true?
Yeah, it is, actually. He's right.
Do you have foreskin?
That's a good question.
What?
Do you have foreskin?
Yeah.
Or did they chop it off?
You chopped it off, dude.
Are you circumcised?
Mm-mm.
You have foreskin? Mm-hmm. I like these penis questions.
Right?
Keep them coming, dude.
Is that little vein under your wiener that connects to your balls really big? You know, like that little scar?
I forgot what the name is for it.
There's a name for it?
Yeah.
Like under?
Like porn stars cut it out. Cut it. They have it like removed so their dick can be like longer.
No way.
Yeah.
Is that why mine is so small?
No, it's just genetics.
Oh, yeah. You have a little pitillo.
Yeah. Do you have like, you know that thing that connects your foreskin to your...
The bottom one?
Yeah. Do you have that?
Yeah.
Is it like thick, like a rope?
No. The top one is big.
Does it bug you?
No.
Like not when really. You pull it back?
No.
No. Because when I pull it back, like my head tilts down.
I think you're too rough with it. That's why. Yeah. You literally want like, I don't know, dude.
At one point in life, I thought I wasn't supposed to have that. So I wanted to cut it off. Uh-huh. But then I was scared that I would bleed out.
You probably bleed a lot.
For real?
I think they cut that, no?
No. When you get circumcised, they cut it.
Yeah.
But you have to do it when you're young. Because when you're old, it's already too late. It's like major surgery when you're old and you want to get circumcised. Like a lot of Jews who like convert. They have to get circumcised, but it's too late, like, in life to get themselves circumcised. They can't do it because it's, like, a major surgery at that point.
For real?
Yeah.
No, you can still do it, though, even as an adult.
Yeah, but it's, like, a high risk.
High risk?
High risk. Like, when you get circumcised as an adult, it's high risk. It's considered, like, high risk surgery.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's why all the kids, like, they have their little dick snipping at all the Jew kids. They snip their dick, like, days after they're born, because that's you're supposed to do it when the flesh hasn't developed.
That thing's actually going downhill, to be honest.
What, circumcised?
Yeah,
yeah.
Because there's a lot. That's kind of like a lot of people see it as in like cruelty to babies. You know, you're putting them through all this pain, even though people say, "Oh, it's just a baby, gonna forget." Sure, but he's still putting them through pain.
You can say that about getting their ears pierced, though.
It's not the same. Almost kind of.
Yeah, you're poking a hole in their ear,
but it's just a little hole.
Well, it's just a little cut.
Because I've known people that actually wait. They wait until, like, the kid is actually, like, old enough to make their own decision to actually, like, pierce their own, like, or, like, hey, mom, I want to get my ears pierced. All right. That's their decision. I've actually known people like that.
Catholics do it before, though. A lot of Catholics
but,
do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, my mom did it. All my family does it. All my sisters got it when they're...
You did it?
Me?
Yeah.
No. What the hell?
They give you like a little, what's that little piercing on your dick called? A Charles Dickens.
A Charles Dickens? That's the one on your penis?
Yeah, your parents had that
to
you.
Yeah, actually,
his dad has one?
Huh?
His dad has one?
Yeah. Oh, you got one too?
He has two.
Yeah. He has like a little bar?
Yeah.
Yeah. What about your pubes? What's the trim length on your pubes? Like, what's your...
I don't have pubes.
You are always shaved?
Oh, yeah.
You shave like once a week?
Yeah.
Why?
Because otherwise I'll get ingrowns.
Oh, have you had an ingrown hair there?
Oh, yeah.
Did it hurt?
Fuck yeah, dude. It started getting like kind of like pimple, kind of.
Oh.
And it's very disturbing, bro.
Pimples on show the stick. Them, dude.
No, not anymore, bro.
My shaved pubes?
Yeah.
I'm not too shaved right now.
They look all chinitos, just like your beard.
Yeah.
Nice.
I like how you didn't react to that. I respect that. I think I've seen your pews a lot of times, though.
Yeah.
No, I can't do that.
What?
Don't show me that, please.
Why?
I hate when you do that.
Just do it, dude. He wants to see it.
Oh. You want to see my ass hairs?
No. Do you have a lot of ass hair?
I'm pretty sure. I never shave my ass.
But does it feel hairy? Like?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you ever, like, pull it when you're wiping your ass?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, here's a good question, dude. Do you wipe standing up or sitting down?
While I'm sitting down.
You wipe sitting down?
On the toilet, yeah.
You wipe your ass sitting down?
Yeah. Are you supposed to stand up and do it?
No, see, that's the debate I've been reading about a lot. That a lot of people stand up and wipe their ass.
I do both, actually.
You do both?
Yeah, the first round, sitting down. Just in case something just decides to...
linger,
just decides to like, walk around,
and then you do like a little cleanup.
The rest would be yeah.
Oh, that's smart.
Mm-hmm.
How do you do it?
I when I was younger, I thought you would have to stand up, but then like I'm like, well, aren't you just like squeezing the shit in your butt cheeks? Uh-huh. So I'm like, oh, so then I transition to like sitting down.
I pee sitting down too.
Do you?
Yeah.
What?
Huh?
In a toilet?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm usually about to check off.
Damn, dude. Hey, does your girl listen to this?
No.
See?
She should, dude.
No, I don't want to know any secrets.
You just check off? Wait, you jack off sitting on the toilet?
Yeah.
Okay, do you at least wipe your ass first, or you just jack off first?
I'll pee.
Uh-huh.
I'll take a piss sitting down.
Okay.
Then right after I jack off.
Okay, what do you have to jack off while you're taking the shit?
Well, I finish wiping and everything. And then I jack off.
Have you ever jacked off and, like, more shit comes out?
No.
No? Always take, like, a good shit and then...
Yeah. And then when I'm done jacking off, I'll wipe my ass again just to make sure.
Has that happened before where more shit came out?
Yeah. Sometimes, like, you wipe and, like, it just opens your butthole and, like, more stuff
comes out. That's true, actually. That's true.
When you jack off?
No, not when you jack off.
When you wipe.
Just when you wipe.
Especially when you like stick your finger.
No, he's saying that he wipes his ass.
Yeah.
And then he jacks off.
And then
that makes him shit more.
Oh, yeah. No, that's...
No.
Oh.
Just in general, right?
I shit.
Yeah.
I wipe my ass.
And then?
I jack off.
Okay.
And after I'm done jacking off, I wipe my ass again just to make sure I got everything. But then sometimes when, like, I'll wipe my butt...
There's shit on it.
More shit comes out. Especially when I, like, put my finger in there a little bit.
Maybe you got that maybe you got that leaky gut syndrome, bro.
What is that?
Like
on your
that's not shit. Yeah,
it literally like it leaks.
No, leaky gut is not that.
Isn't it?
No.
What is that?
Oh shit.
Leaky gut is when you Leaky gut is when you don't have enough oh my god, what are those things called? Fuck, they're like in yogurt and shit. They're probiotics. When you don't have enough probiotics in your stomach.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's when you start, like, leaking stomach acid and shit. And, like, that's what causes, like, a lot of heartburn and, like, stomach issues.
But that actually is, like, you can't actually, like, shit a little bit. What, dude?
A beer.
No, there's no more.
Oh, damn it.
Damn it.
Damn it.
He only brought three. Anyway, wait.
Oh, these are mine, actually.
Oh, you brought them home.
Yeah. I have more questions about this, dude.
Huh.
So, when you, swipe your ass...
Uh-huh.
Do you wash your hands and then jack off, or you just go straight through it?
Oh, God.
Just go straight for it.
Whew.
Damn, dude. You get an infection, bro.
I don't get it on my hands.
What if? You don't know.
I smell them.
You know, bacterial infections, they're like microscopic, bro. You can't see. And then they're going to do a little pee hole.
So I have a shitty dick.
And then you're going to give it to Lourdes. And you both are going to have infections.
We would have had something by now.
Kids?
That's true.
Oh, that's why they come all stupid.
Yeah.
All right. Here's another question, dude. While you're taking a shit, are you scrolling through like the porn to see what you're gonna watch?
Yeah.
Yeah. And what if you like find a good one? Do you watch it, or do you like wipe your like, hurry up and wipe your ass and then you watch it?
I hurry up and wipe my ass.
And then you watch it?
Yeah. I feel like nasty jacking off with the shitty butt. I've done it plenty of times.
Really?
Yeah. Sometimes you just can't wait.
You just jack off?
Yeah.
That's so gross.
That's like more.
Especially because like I have a hard ass dick and like, you know, you have
to put it
inside the toilet, you know, and like, and then I'll shit and then I'm like, oh fuck, dude, it's so hard.
And the smell.
Get closer to your mic.
And the smell doesn't turn you off?
The smell?
Yeah.
No.
God.
You know what I'm going to do, dude? I think I'm going to put like a little Halloween filter on this because it's October.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Ooh, right here, dude.
Maybe you can have like little ghosts flying around or something.
Yeah, you know, at the apartments where I live, they have the little, what is it, a hologram thing?
Uh-huh.
And the little ghosts are just like...
Oh, like a projector?
Yeah. That'd be kind
of
cool.
Like little pictures of Linda getting pounded?
Oh, God, dude. Or it could be Lourdes, too.
Both.
She doesn't fit.
Oh, Lourdes pounding Linda.
Like,
who's the top in that situation?
I think Lourdes.
Nah, dude. I think Linda, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Is she more masculine?
No, masculine's the wrong word.
She has a bigger dick?
She would definitely be the alpha, bro.
I was going to say she's more alpha.
Yeah.
Than Lourdes? Lourdes can beat some ass, dude.
It's not about that. It's mental, bro.
I don't know, dude. I feel like Lourdes would pin her down. Prison
style. Wow, that's true.
That's true.
I don't know, then. That's a good question. I don't know. Anyway, back to you jacking off, dude.
Put it to the test.
Back to you jacking off.
No, dude.
This is good.
It is good. Anything with tahini's good.
No, I'm good.
Really?
Too much acid in your stomach, bro. Eventually, you'll puke.
Too much acid in your stomach?
Yeah.
A leaky gut?
Yeah. You know, once I puked, when these were like my young days. I had it was a Christmas party, and I had a lot of Dos Equis, right? It was like unlimited. My cousin came up from LA, right? We're in a series actually celebrating it.
Mm-hmm.
And we had like 2 12 packs of Dos Equis with lime, right?
Yeah.
I'm over here fucking drinking them with lime, every single one. I had like maybe like 8 of them or something with lime. All of them, dude. As soon as we left, my dad had to pull over and I puked.
Okay, is it the lime though, or was it the beer?
It was the lime, bro.
It wasn't the fact that you drank it.
It was for sure. I mean, well, no, dude, because at the time I would drink it more than that. I think my limit at one point was 10 Dos Equis. I wouldn't go to 12. It was 10.
But why would the lime do anything?
Because it's acid. Too much acid in your stomach with beer eventually will make you puke, dude.
I don't know, dude. I've had a lot of beers with lime.
Really?
At once, yeah.
I mean, and my dad told me this, too.
And hella salt. I think it was just a beer.
My dad told me. He's all like, oh, and salt, too. I wouldn't put a... How much salt? You just
put hella salt.
Oh, yeah, that's bad.
I drown my shit in salt. No, your salt's good for you, dude.
With, like, in moderation. Not in moderation, dude. Yeah, dude, no. Really. Not like that.
No, yeah, dude. You're supposed to drink a lot. Dude,
Think about it. So when you dump a beer upside down, you make all this fizz, right? So it's the same thing in your stomach. And on top, you're adding a bunch of lime, which is acid, technically. And then on top, you have salt. I mean,
salt's good for you, dude.
Yeah, some. Not a lot, dude.
That's why you can drink seawater.
No?
Yeah, people say that you can drink seawater.
Have you tried drinking seawater?
Plenty of times.
How is it?
Delicious.
I would have to see you to believe you, dude.
I hate that you can't keep a straight face.
Saltwater is the most nastiest thing in the world, dude.
What about this nigga jacking off after taking his shit?
Hey, I take that back. Him jacking off is probably
that's the nastiest. Nasty. You don't jack off when you poop? After you poop?
No.
When do you jack off? In the shower?
I don't jack off, bro.
What? Why?
What? I don't need to jack off.
Wait, you don't jack off?
What?
Mm?
You don't masturbate?
I don't need to jack off no more, bro. I used to. I have someone to jack me off.
But
what would I need it for?
What if you're horny at work?
No, dude. My work is not like yours.
Hand me a beer.
But don't you ever just like get hard while you're working and you just like go to the bathroom?
There's no time, dude.
You can't take a bathroom break?
Yeah, I can. But
why don't
no
you
time.
Jack off in your bathroom break?
It's a porta potty, bro. It's not the most. Yeah, it's not the world's most comfortable.
Yeah,
place.
You would, dude.
No. You know what? Probably if I'm over there for like 10 hours, yeah.
You do it, dude.
Yeah.
Did you jack off today?
Yeah.
How many times?
Like 3.
Really?
Yeah.
For real? You did three?
That's average.
Did you check out like right before you came
Holy
here?
Holy shit.
No.
No?
Probably like an hour.
Where's your favorite place to jack off, dude?
In the bathroom.
No, but where? Like, is it where you live at now or at your mom's house or?
Anywhere, really.
Have you jacked off in your car before?
Yeah, while I'm driving.
I've done that too. Really? Yeah. You've never done that?
I think I did it once a long time ago.
I made a mess.
A very long time ago.
For real? Although the steering wheel?
I made a big ass mess. I was so mad. I was like, fuck, I couldn't just wait.
Oh, because he shit it too?
No, yeah. I made a mess. So I was like,
oh,
I
swear to God. It was chorro.
It was on the freeway.
For real?
I was checking off on the freeway.
Did you get some on your face?
I swear to God.
100. Just random on the freeway. You got a boner and you decided well, there to just whack it, huh?
It's something that led to it where I was like, okay, well, that didn't work out. I need to jack off. No.
Damn.
Oh, you were with some guy.
Yeah. I was with Julio. I can't believe you do that while you're sitting on the toilet, dude.
Yeah, why not?
I don't know.
You never jack off?
Did Lourdes ever ask you? Like, hey, what the hell are you doing? Get out already. I need to go.
No, she knows.
Yeah.
I'm doing stuff.
She knows that he's a dog, dude. Like he knows. She knows that he's like.
That's
horny.
Cool, dude.
Gross.
That's cool, dude.
Yeah, because she goes, there's no way no one's hornier than Jose.
You're so me, bro.
She accepts me.
She just puts up with it.
So yeah. Then one day, like, she's going to, like, some millionaire guy's going to come and just swoop her away from you?
That'd be tight. Hopefully I can get some.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hey, I have the kids this weekend. Can you shoot us, like, 10 grand so I can take them somewhere fun? And then I'll just, like, buy some beer and cigarettes and I'll leave them at my mom's.
Come over here.
Go to her sip club.
Really?
Yeah.
What if they told you, no, we're not going to give you no money, but you don't got to worry about the kids no more.
Oh, I kind of want the money.
When's the last time you were at a strip club?
The last time?
Yeah.
He's never been
when
to a strip
the
club.
First time?
When was the first time? He's never been to a strip club. He has never been to a strip club.
What?
Hi.
You know what's funny? I've been to quite a few myself, dude.
Strip clubs?
Yeah, and Linda has been with me too.
For real?
One of our first dates when we were first getting to know each other. We ended up at a strip club in Fresno.
Which one? Was it City Lights?
Yes.
I've been there. I went there when I was 18.
It's old as fuck. I actually we barely like made it when they closed it. But I think Gold Diggers is better. It's a little smaller, but I think it's like I don't know. It's better, I think. Although the area where it's at is kind of like, ugh.
It's an old all strip clubs are in
like,
the hood.
Well, yeah, well, City Lights is kind of like on a main street though. Gold Diggers is actually like.
Did she get a dance?
No. When we kind of like missed. I mean, that night it was kind of whack. It was a bunch of like older ladies kind of like stripping and shit.
Oh yum.
Yeah, so it wasn't.
Would
that cool.
you would you care if she got a lap dance?
Nah.
From a guy?
Nah.
No.
No.
Where she goes, I'm going to get a lap dance from that guy.
Go ahead.
And it's this guy.
Oh, hell no. Then I would be like, what the fuck?
And she goes, come on. And like she you say, yeah. And then she was like.
But that would never happen, though. I just can never picture it.
What if it happened, though?
But it can never.
What if it happened?
But it won't.
You never know, dude.
It might be.
But it just won't.
It could.
I mean, it can't, dude. I mean, it just can't.
Watch out her bachelorette party, bitch.
What if, no. What if, okay, what if he disappeared for years, dude? Because they disappeared, right?
Yeah.
And then one day your girl's like, hey, I'm at the strip club and shit. And you're like, all right, cool. You know, I'm here with my girls. And then she goes, oh, dude, like, I got a lap dance from this guy. And she takes a picture of this. But he's looking hella cool.
Yeah.
Like hella clean and
like
shit.
Six pack.
And... No, he looks like this.
Oh, I look just like I do now.
Yeah. He's wearing like the same outfit.
Yeah, what did you do?
I can't, dude. It will never happen, dude.
Yeah, what if it did, though, dude?
What if
don't say you believe in a universe, anything can happen, dude. In an alternate universe, your girl's getting a lap dance from this guy.
Oh, you mean in the what is it?
In the multiverse.
In the metaverse?
Yeah.
Oh, in the metaverse.
Or what if she's like on VR and she's like, oh shit, and she's like watching him.
Hey, are you gonna join that?
Yeah.
Are you gonna be in the metaverse? You gonna lose yourself there?
I'm gonna be a stripper.
Your soulmate is gonna be tuned up at her bachelor party?
Yeah.
Oh, you're getting married, Julio.
Yes, I am.
Cheers to that, dude. Congratulations, dude.
Thank you, sir.
Let's bring up that a lingering issue here, dude.
What lingering issue?
That you did not go to Julio's engagement party.
Oh yeah, you didn't.
Let's bring up that lingering issue, dude.
What about it?
Have you guys talked about that yet?
Yeah, he kind of scolded me on Friday.
Okay, well, I want to know why didn't you go, dude?
Because I knew there was gonna be random people there, like some of his family, her family, people I don't know.
Albert was there. Steve was there.
Shout out to Albert.
I know, but there's other people there. That's the part I don't like.
Well, there's going to be a lot of more people in my wedding.
See, yeah. Like, I wouldn't even do this if there was, like, random people here.
What if it was someone kind of famous?
I wouldn't care.
You wouldn't do it?
No.
Why?
I don't like being with... I don't like being in a place where I know I'm going to be there, like, at least 2 hours or something. And there's hella people there.
Are you going to go to his wedding?
It, like, stresses me out.
Are you going to go to his wedding?
No, he's not going to get invited.
If it's just us.
Oh, like us? Just like ours?
Yeah.
Are you going to invite him, dude?
No.
Wow. I would have gone.
Would you?
No, because I invited him to my engagement, and it was hurtful. He didn't show up.
Are you going
to apologize? I didn't even go to Gavi's this Sunday.
I don't care about Gavi. It's me.
Are you going to apologize for that, dude?
I mean, I'm sorry. It's just the way I am.
I think if Carlos was there, you would have been there.
I was there.
No.
And Carlos couldn't be there because he had his thing. You actually went to Disneyland
in October. I went to the one in your apartment.
No. This one was the main one, though. This was our engagement, you know, little party.
Oh, shit, I didn't go to that one. Oh, wait, I didn't go to that one.
No, the first one was it was a housewarming party.
Oh, yeah. Oops, I didn't go. Never mind. I didn't go to the engagement party.
No, you didn't go because you were with your girl in Disneyland.
Oh, yeah. My bad, dude. I didn't go
there. But you didn't go. You were here in Mercedes, California, dude.
I was in Disneyland.
Hell no, you weren't. You were probably jerking off and with your shitty butt.
Yeah.
Is that what you do like on your perfect day? You probably jack off a lot?
Yeah. At least 5 or 6 times.
Do you ever go back to back, dude?
No.
Have you, though?
I have, yeah.
Yeah, I did that a long time ago.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How back to back?
Like 3 times, that's it.
God damn, dude.
After that one, it hurts.
You?
Just twice.
You went, and you just got hard again?
I came once, and I stayed hard, and I just kept going until I came again.
So did you ever take your hand off your dick or no?
No.
So you came, and you just kept going?
Yeah.
Also, have you jerked off at your current work?
No, of course not.
Oh, of course.
Of course not, dude.
Why would I do that? Jesus.
What was the... Okay, well, last thing about you jacking off, dude. Uh-huh. What was the last porn video you watched?
The last one... It was these two girls making out. And then she was like, hold on, stop. My brother's right there. And she was like, oh, yeah, he's looking good. She's like, let me go talk to him for a bit. And she was just like... talking to him, and he started making out, started chopping him up, and then she put a blindfold on him, and then she called over his sister, and then his sister started blowing him, and she didn't know it was his sister, and she started writing him and stuff, and then he took the blindfold off. He's like, whoa, sis, what are you doing? And she was like, and he was like, oh, man, I just kept fucking her.
Oh, God. Do you actually watch these?
Yeah.
It's tight. The one that you used, the one time that you watched, which one was it? The stepdad? He was barbecuing? Remember that one?
Maybe.
That one was hella funny. That one made me laugh. Just speaking about it.
The stepdad was barbecuing? I don't even remember that.
I think it was like a stepdad, he was barbecuing, and then the mom was like underneath the table.
Yeah,
and
they were
like, oh, just keep going. Something like, I don't know.
Wait, they're not mentioning it here?
Yeah, it was here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember. You talk about so much porn, dude.
That was hella funny, dude.
Yeah,
I can't even keep up with it.
He was like cooking.
You know what's funny? You know what? You know what you guys should do? You know what you should do today though? You guys should probably like do your little skits. I think that's hilarious.
Well, we don't like plan those out, dude.
Ah, damn.
Totally, I don't plan that out, dude.
That shit is funny.
We need a scenario. All right, well, okay, we'll do it, but you have to let us
do your thing.
Pick the scenario.
Okay, well.
No, you're going to be a part of it.
Okay, but first, can I go pee?
Again?
Yes.
Dude,
hurry up.
I have to pee a lot.
Hurry up.
This one is pink-ass dick.
I know, dude. All right, folks. Julio is walking out the door. How is this going so far, dude?
Pretty good. Yeah. I wish it was Linda here instead.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why?
So I could, like, look at her and stuff.
You, like, stare at her? Stare daggers at her? Yeah, just like... Yeah, you can't really... Yeah, I guess... I guess I can see you doing that, yeah.
Yeah. Would you stare at her?
No.
Why? She's ugly?
What?
She's ugly?
No, that's Julio's girlfriend, dude. I won't do that.
Yeah, but we're friends, so his girlfriend's my girlfriend.
Oh, yeah, I love that mentality, dude.
Right?
That you're like, I'm gonna get my nut.
Yeah.
Do you mean that, dude?
Yeah.
I'm like, you're gonna get your nut? Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah. I don't think friends should get mad over that. Right?
Mad over what?
Huh?
Mad over what?
Like, if I wanted to pound your girl, I feel like you shouldn't get mad. Like, if she was, like, sending you screenshots of me DMing her,
mm-hmm.
like, asking her for a titty picture or something, like, I feel like you shouldn't get mad over that.
Tell Julio that.
Right, Julio?
How do you feel about that, Julio?
About what?
Scoot in more.
Not done yet.
All right.
That since we're friends, we should be okay with, like, sharing our girlfriends.
Oh, I'm not okay with that at all, dude. What do you mean?
Explain what you were explaining earlier.
Okay, if Linda sent you a screenshot, and I was like DMing her, and I was like asking for titty pictures and ass pictures.
Yeah.
And she was like, "Look what Rojas is sending me." Like, I feel like you shouldn't get mad. Because we're friends.
This is a very hard scenario for me to picture, first of all.
Let's play it out. I'll be Linda.
Okay.
And Julio.
Who do you want to be, Julio?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be me.
Yeah.
And you're you.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're not in this part yet, all right?
All right.
Yeah. So I'm on my phone. I'm like,
hey, Linda, how are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. Just
over here. That's not my good Linda voice.
Hey, Linda, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, just here in the bathroom. Is Julio around?
No, have you tried calling him?
No, I was actually kind of just hoping he wasn't there.
Oh, no, he's still at work.
Oh, perfect. What are you doing?
Working. Yeah, I'm at work. I'm working from home today.
Oh, that's funny. I bet you could wear, like, PJs and stuff, huh? Send me a picture of what you're wearing.
What the fuck?
What? What's wrong with that? Let me just see what you're wearing.
No. What? Do you need to talk to
Julio? Are you like in a bra and stuff?
Do you need to talk to Julio?
No, I want to talk to you.
I'm your friend's girlfriend.
I know that. So can you send me a picture?
No. You know what? I'm going to block you and I'm going to tell Julio about this.
No, wait. Don't block me.
No. Block. Oh, damn it. Okay, so now I'm at home, and I'm looking hella stressed out, and I'm drinking a Coors Light.
Yeah, and then Julio's dumbass walks through the door.
Julio's like. It's like, and he comes.
Flap.
Yeah, you're wearing your flip. Well, I don't know, Birkenstocks don't flap, huh?
No. It's like, pop. They don't do that either.
No. Oh, he's wearing his little work boots.
Yeah. So
he's like. He's like, and he takes his shoes off. And he's like, oh, man, it was such a long day. All right, Julio. It was such a long day.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're up, dude.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was a long day. So what did you do today?
I worked from home.
Oh. No, you don't. Well,
did you talk to your friend today?
No, actually, I didn't talk to nobody.
No, Jose Rojas did not message you today or call you, explaining anything?
No, not at all. Why? What did he do?
Look at these fucking messages that he sent me. Fucking pervert. And it's all these messages. And I sent you the screenshot. Haven't you looked at it?
Oh, shit. What the hell? Is that his little dick? Why are you saying he's a dick for?
I blocked him. I don't know. See what he's saying. Call him. I don't know. Talk to him. Talk to your fucking friend. I don't know what he thinks this is. You better not be telling him shit about me.
Dude, I think that guy's lost it.
I told what you I didn't watch. Hell? I told you I didn't want you to go on the podcast, Julio. I told you. There's a reason why.
That shit is gross.
Talk to your friend. Call your fucking friend. Don't talk to me until you talk to your fucking friend. Dude. And if you saw your friend by the time you guys end it talk, fucking Rojas, then maybe I'll move out. Maybe I'll move the fuck out.
You know, I am going to talk to him right now.
All
right,
talk to him. I want to know what you said. Put him on speaker right now.
All right, I'm going to call him right now.
Call him. Fucking pervert.
It's ringing now.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Hey, dude.
Hey, what's up, bro? What you doing?
I just got home from work.
That's cool. How was it?
I mean, it was cool. Hey, let me run something past you. By any chance, did you send any messages to Linda today?
Yeah, I was hitting her up, dude.
With who? Setting her up with what?
No, I was hitting her up.
Oh, hitting her up?
Yeah.
Why?
Because she's an attractive female.
But why, dude? That's my girl.
Yeah, but since we're friends, she's also part mine.
No, she's actually not.
I feel like she is. I mean, we're friends.
No,
if you want to go at Lourdes, go for it.
No, dude. I don't want Lourdes. I want my girl.
Is she ugly?
What?
Is Lourdes ugly to you?
Yeah.
Wow, dude. That's hella mean.
Tell him what you sent me.
Yeah.
Oh, I sent him a winner picture. And it was soft, though.
What else were you asking?
I was trying to see if she could send me a picture like what she's wearing, like a
no, dude. Picture. But the point is, like, why are you hitting on my girl, dude? That's nasty, dude. That's disrespectful.
Well, it's kind of my girl too. If you really like,
No, I don't live in the Rojas universe.
But we're friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. For now. Okay. So what's the big deal? I don't get it. Why you're talking to me like this?
What do you mean? What do you mean? What's the big deal? What do you mean?
Why are you talking to me like this, dude?
Oh, because I'm a little upset right now. And
yeah, now you're getting me upset.
And I haven't eaten, and I'm a little hangry, and I can literally, like, you know.
You want me to go over and make some food for you guys?
Wait. Julio, go get something to eat.
No, dude.
Go get something to eat. No, let me talk to him.
No. You're not talking to him. What the hell?
Get out of here, Julio.
Perv. I unblocked you, Jose. I really like what you sent me. I love what you sent me, dude.
Yeah.
We can keep going, dude. I love what you sent me, dude.
Yeah, but you understand you understand Linda, right?
Yeah.
What I'm saying?
Like, yeah.
You're mine too, right? Like,
I understand them.
Shut the fuck up, you fuckers.
I understand what's going on, dude. I understand, dude.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't see what's wrong with your man, dude.
Yeah.
You need to put that dude on check or something.
See what I mean, dude? Julio has listened to almost or probably every episode. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
and he doesn't believe that you say this shit.
Or that I firmly believe in it?
Yeah. I told you, dude. Give me another beer. He believes...
There's no more.
There's only four.
He believes that as long as he gets his nut, it's okay.
Yeah.
Right? And you guys can go right back to being friends?
Yeah. Yeah, there shouldn't be like an issue or like no discussion. I don't...
It should have even brought up.
Like, it would bug me if he called me, like, hitting me up like that. I was like, dude, what the hell is wrong with you?
You want to
play that? I would be completely perplexed.
You want to play that one out?
Which one?
Julio calling you and you getting mad?
Yeah.
I'll be Julio.
All right.
I'm just going to be the plant.
Yeah, you're the...
I'm the new plant, dude. I'm the new plant.
Wait, what was Steve last time? He was...
He was the stool.
Yeah. You're the arm on Samson, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just... Oh, no, you're our new figurine, McFool.
That's his name? Samsung?
Samson.
Samson.
Right. Oh, look. We have a new figurine, dude.
Who is this dude?
Is that McFoley?
It's Cactus Jack. That's pretty dope, right?
He's cool,
yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, dude. So
you take them out of the box?
Yeah.
Yeah, because it'd be kind of cool.
Just, oh, is that one of those pop things?
Yeah. Yeah. Funko Pops. Yeah. So
I have like two.
All right, dude. I'm calling you, dude.
Hello.
Hey, what's up, man? How are you? How are you doing, dude?
Good, bro. Just here chilling. About to feed the dogs.
Oh, cool, bro. Hey, bro, I don't want to waste any time. I want to ask what you've been sending my girl, bro, on Instagram. I saw some messages that you sent, and she didn't want to show me.
Oh, no, that wasn't me.
No, it's from the Merced Runner account, man.
Oh, I got hacked.
No, it's you, dude. It's your face. And it says, look how hard I got after running.
Oh, shit, yeah. Actually, yeah, that message was mine.
Oh,
so what about it?
Why would you send that?
What, like, to your girl?
Yeah. I saw that, and Linda didn't want to show me what you sent her, because she was embarrassed.
Was she embarrassed because she liked it?
Mm-mm. She feels very disrespected at the moment. Yeah, tell him.
Why?
Because.
But she knows that me and you are friends, right?
Yeah, that's the issue.
Oh, well, if that's the issue, then we're not friends no more, then.
What do you mean?
Yeah, we're not friends. That way I can hit her up. She won't feel so awkward, then.
I don't think that's the problem, dude.
What's the problem, then? I don't understand. What? Dude, why are you calling me like this? What do you want?
Why are you sending her those pictures?
Because I can. What do you mean?
You need to stop.
Why? For what?
So you're not sending my girl those pictures? She's my fiance, bro. You can't be doing that.
Exactly. You're about to marry her.
Yeah.
That makes her even more mine, too.
So it's like both of you guys are engaged.
Exactly.
Oh, all right. Bro. Have a good day, bro.
Yeah.
Nice day, by the way.
What? No.
Yeah.
Absolutely not.
Is that how you expect it to go?
Yeah.
Hell no, exactly, dude. Like,
yeah, I think that's as long as you get your nut.
Yeah. Or let's play it like if I sent his mom some of those pictures. Oh, my God. You're his dad.
Dude, you're not going to send my mom anything, dude.
Why?
Why would you send my mom something? Leave the lady alone, dude.
We're friends.
No, you're not. Send your dad something. Hey, remember we used to call him?
He sees it in real life.
Is it late right now to call him?
He probably won't answer.
Yeah, they won't answer the phone anymore.
You only did that once at the beginning. That was funny.
I know, but then he stopped answering. We tried a lot of times. He just stopped answering calls.
He's probably like, fucking spam. Yeah. La chingada. What would he say?
Pinche gente. No, he doesn't even say that. ¿Quién habla? Contesten.
Hablen.
Hablen. I'm hablando. And you hear your mom yelling in the background. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Se la mera que piste el teléfono? Contesta. No estás chingando. So his dad gets all burnt.
The one that says, oh, el que le dio el hook.
Yeah. El left hook. Mm-hmm. So you really wouldn't be okay with Jose doing that?
No, dude. Absolutely not, man. That's why you're not coming to my wedding, dude. Only you, though. Lourdes is cool. Not you, though.
Really?
Are you going to cry?
Maybe.
Are you a little upset about that, dude?
Yeah.
You firmly believe that, right?
Yeah. Like, if I saw Julio and Lourdes' DMs, I would just... I don't think I would even mention it.
Would you look just so you can see his dick?
Yeah.
My pink dick?
Yeah.
Well, that's it?
But yeah. You're never going to see
it. But I
would
be like, Lourdes, why are you sending him titty pictures too? Or
no.
No.
Because it's your job to keep her in check, right?
Not only that, but we're friends. Like, if we're friends, like, we should be able to share what we have. It's like if I told Julio, hey, can I borrow your car for, like, 3 weekends?
You expect him to say yeah.
Yeah. Right?
Well, my car, the car is completely different than my fiance.
But I can borrow your car for like 3 weeks, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, see? And I can borrow your car too.
No. For 3 weeks? No, fuck yeah. No. For 3 weeks? Fuck no.
I don't know. I don't see anything wrong with that. No, I'm kidding. I do, dude. But it's funny. As long as you get your nut, you don't care.
No.
That's good.
Like, your girl, I can pound her all I want.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. I want to watch. And if you get mad, dude, I'll get so mad at you.
Really?
I'll be hella pissed.
What if your girl wanted you to cuck?
Cuck?
Yeah, like she wanted you to watch Julio Fucker.
I would.
You cuck?
Yeah. What if I join in?
Yeah, would you do that?
No.
Why?
No.
What if you're like pounding her and she's like blowing me and we're like high fiving? Like, yeah.
Miss, no, dude.
Oh, we have a beer and shit. Like,
No.
Yeah, but you're like fucking going in, dude, and she just starts sucking all these dick. You're like, fuck it, you're already in there, dude.
Oh, I can, dude. There's no way.
Why?
I can't. I'm.
You're afraid our dicks might touch?
No, I just, no, dude. I can't picture it, dude.
Well, start.
No.
Okay. What if you saw one of his dick pictures and he has like ankle slapper? Would you feel self-conscious? You're like, oh, damn, he's a big... Like, when you're with him, you'd be like, damn,
this ankle slapper?
Bigger dick what? Than me.
Like, it's so long, it's slapping my ankles.
Yeah. What if he has like an ankle slapper and he's like, damn, like, I don't have a dick like that.
Would you hella make sure I'm not around your girl?
I mean, honestly, like, size doesn't really, like... That's not, like, a thing that you should be kind of proud of in a way. If anything, you're going to be hurting girls, dude.
That's small dick talk.
Yeah.
I'm kidding. What if you saw, like the head peeping out of his pants, though?
Like, I have my shorts right here.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that's not going to change my mind at all, dude. I mean, it's not going to motivate me in any kind of way.
But would you
feel... What if Linda saw it? And she was like... She's like, damn, did you see Ross's dick?
No, dude, no.
God damn, he has a big-ass dick.
No.
But it's just like an admiration thing.
She's like, damn, that thing is huge. I didn't think that fat piece of shit had one that big.
And then she starts talking like Slytherin. She's like, he's sad. Like that.
Oh, I just saw the first one.
This Harry Potter? Week?
Yeah.
You've never watched Harry Potter?
Yeah, I've watched them all since I was a...
Oh, well, you made it sound like you just watched
it. I just watched it. I just watched it again. I rewatched it again.
Watch. Oh, you should have said that. Yeah, you said you just watched
sorry,
it.
Sorry, like, sorry.
You should have said that. Barely?
No, I watched them all, dude.
You should have said that.
When did you become a fan of Harry Potter? Well, Harry Potter?
Like 3 years ago?
Barely?
No, I went... When did I start liking Harry Potter? It wasn't that long ago. It was like...
No, it was like last year.
Yeah, it was right now. No, I went to Universal in Orlando.
That's when you became?
Yeah, and I went to the Harry Potter area. Wow. And I saw my... Oh, this is pretty dope.
But you never liked Harry Potter before?
That's crazy. Oh, no, I never...
You never watched
you know movies? That movie? You know that movie actually they came out like within like our age. So if you would have maybe casted for it, you probably would have got it or something.
You know what's funny that here's a story about 6th grade. They took Merced County took all the schools to go watch Harry Potter in theaters.
And you got pounded by Hagrid.
Yeah.
Wait, you go Merced what?
Merced County?
I didn't get that invitation. That sucks.
Oh, well.
To go watch Harry Potter in
theaters. Yeah, remember 6th grade all the time I went. Yes.
I didn't go.
Yes, but you didn't go either.
That's a lie, dude.
So I was in ELT.
That's a lie, dude.
No. I swear.
And I went to school up in the north, dude. Better than yours.
No, we all went to... No, it's funny because everyone got to go watch Harry Potter, dude.
I didn't go.
But,
Was it just smart kids?
Yeah, because, I didn't get to go because Kat and I wouldn't, finish our work. So we were the only two in the class that didn't get to go.
Oh, that's tight.
Yeah, so we just had to chill in the library all day.
Oh,
yeah, we didn't get to watch Harry Potter, dude.
The first one?
Yeah, The Sorcerer's Stone.
Oh.
I think, you know what? I think it's because it was one of the assigned readings in class. We never read it, dude.
Oh, that's tight.
Yeah, we didn't read shit. We were just fucking off and shit, being losers. Kissing. Squares.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Kissing.
Yeah.
I wish I could kiss him, dude.
Right.
I want to know what it's like to kiss a man, dude. Not you, though.
Not me.
Ah, Julio.
Want to kiss Julio?
I wish I could kiss him, dude. I wish, dude. I could undress him and shit.
Keep wishing.
I wish, dude. Would you?
Let me see. Call it good.
Keep wishing.
Oh, yeah.
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 Would you suck his dick, dude?
His pink dick?
Yeah, would you? Like, if you were gay, would you find him attractive to suck his dick?
Yeah, because he knows how to dance. So if we're, like, at a bar and he's, like, spinning me around and stuff and, like, dipping me,
huh?
I think I'll be turned on.
So you start sucking his dick?
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Would you suck his dick like back at the place or like just in the car?
No, in the car.
Yeah, I feel like
on the way there.
And then you get fucked back at his place.
Yeah.
How would you like that, dude? What if one day he's like, "Hey,
would you like that?
Let me suck your dick."
What
if those DMs that he was sending your girl, he's sending you, dude?
Yeah.
I mean, I would be like freaked out, dude.
No,
like, what the fuck, dude?
Even worse though, like. you read him, dude, and it's like he's like telling you like all this nasty shit, like he's gonna eat your ass and shit. You go, I'm sitting on my toilet jacking off to you, right?
No, dude, you'll be blocked right out,
but
right away.
I know, you block him, right?
Yeah.
But then you're like, I can't believe you told me that, dude. But then you like start getting hard.
No, what? No.
No, well, what no, if? You start getting hard, dude. Or here's the thing, dude. He sends you a video of him jacking off, right?
Yeah.
And you like it.
And then you don't think...
It makes your mouth water.
You don't think you like it, right? You're like, whatever. You know, you turn that shit off, whatever. But then, later on, you start thinking about, like, how did he send me that shit? And then you're like, you get hard, dude. You're like, what the fuck? And it's like uncontrollable where you have to jack off. I know you say you don't jack off, but that time you have to because you're like throbbing. And you're like, fuck, I need to jack off to this shit. And you just jack off real quick. And then it gets to the point where you can't get hard anymore without thinking of that video. And you like beg him to send you more, dude, and he doesn't. Please do send me another video, dude. And he's like, nope, I already moved on to Steve or something. To Albert.
To Nathan.
Steve O'Wayne. Oh, yeah. Shout out Albert.
Shout out to Albert.
Oh, yeah. I missed it.
Wait, did you?
Yeah.
You didn't say that.
It did.
I saw him this weekend. I saw him this weekend. It was cool.
Okay, back to you jacking off though.
Oh, sorry.
What did you do to that? It got to that point. Where you couldn't get hard unless you thought about that video of him jacking off.
I don't know, dude. I'll probably go seek some psycho counsel or something, dude.
And they're like, what's going on?
Yeah, I'd be like, what the fuck?
I'm attracted to this man.
Weird. Like, why am I attracted to this weird dude? What the hell? Yeah.
Well, you want to play that out?
Huh?
You want to play that out?
No.
I'm the psychologist. Okay, you're Julio. Because Julio doesn't want to be Julio. You're Julio.
Yeah.
And I'm the doctor.
Uh-huh.
And you're going to come to me telling me you can't get hard. So, Mr. Garcia, can I have another beer, Julio? Samson, give me another beer. No, you're not. You're the,
I'm Samson, dude.
No, cool. You're cool. You're the golden snitch right now.
I'm the golden snitch.
Yeah.
So, Jose, what's going on, dude? Julio. Mr. Garcia, what's going on? And you're my secretary, dude. Yeah, you're like typing shit away.
It's kind of embarrassing to talk about this.
It's okay. You're in a safe zone.
Will she say anything?
Mm-mm. I smash her every night. She knows better.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Shout out to my secretary.
Well, I have this friend that I've known for years.
Okay.
He's definitely not attractive. But last week we got pretty intoxicated at the bar.
Mm-hmm.
After the bar, when we got home, I'm sorry, are you sure no one's going to find out about this?
Yeah. It's
we have like that doctor-patient confidentiality.
Yeah. It's on me.
Okay. Well, yeah, after I got home from the bar, he had sent me multiple videos of him masturbating.
Okay.
I told him off and I blocked him. But a couple days later, I kept thinking about it. And I ended up masturbating myself to those videos. And I unblocked him, I contacted him that I wanted more. Oh. And he told me that he moved on. And now he blocked me.
Okay.
And I just can't stop thinking about him.
Okay.
Is there something wrong with me, doctor?
No, of course not. This is totally normal.
Why won't he respond to my calls?
You know, I think he was drunk, and maybe he just feels ashamed of what he did.
He's with one of my other guy friends now.
Oh, I'm sorry. You know, I will be honest with you. You're not the type of person I would want to date.
But I'm Julio.
Oh. Sorry.
Why wouldn't you want to date me?
Oh, never mind. I do. Yeah, you be cooking and shit. I read your...
I know how to dance. Look.
Oh.
You see that?
Is that what you did to him?
Yeah.
Oh.
What
Oh, all I gotta say, dude, is that why don't you play that video for us right now, dude? And I'll help you out with that. Too much sahi, no me. You okay? You okay now?
I think so.
Were you thinking about that video, dude?
Yeah.
So you can't. What do you think, dude?
Jesus Christ.
Are you going to go smoke a cigarette?
No.
I think he is.
I think he is going to smoke a cigarette. Yeah. No, he didn't take his beer, though. Is it pretty full? Oh, he might go smoke a cigarette. It's okay. Fine. We're almost done here anyway, dude. It's okay, dude. We're almost done here.
What's up?
Is there? Oh, give me one. Fuck Jose. So you said, sorry, dude. We have all the time in the world, dude, because I don't really sleep. But.
Oh, you still having problems sleeping?
Always, dude.
Why?
I just do, dude. It's just, I've come to terms with it.
That's not good, dude. It's not good at all.
Listen. Can you hear that?
Yeah.
He's outside smoking a cigarette watching a video.
Damn, this thing is good.
What?
It picks up really, like...
Yeah, I can hear it. He's like watching a video. Well, now we finished the beer, so fuck him. Julio, you said you wanted to talk about the universe, dude. Or you said, well, you want to wait for Jose, dude?
Yeah.
Because I know he said that, you said you believe in aliens, too.
I do.
I don't.
I know.
It's bullshit.
This is a good talk. I wish I had brought my little joint or something. It would have been
you
cool.
Should've. That would have been great. You should have, dude. I don't know why you didn't.
I thought about it. I thought about it and I forgot. I told you I was sleeping.
Yeah,
and it was like 8, and I was like, oh, shit. Linda actually asked me, she's like, when are you going to go? And I was like, oh, shit, I got to go. Yeah, took a little baby
shout
nap.
Out to Linda. So...
What happened to your rants? Remember when you used to have rants?
Yeah, I did, but then I got in trouble for some.
Really?
Yeah, I got people messaging me and shit. Just about stuff that I said.
What?
But I can go on a rant if you want.
I have a rant right now.
All
right,
what is
only
it?
Only one.
All right, what is it?
Okay. Where I work at right now, there is some lowlife scum, literally, going into all the porta potties and stealing all the toilet paper.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Like homeless people?
No, I don't know.
It's probably the homeless
dude. I don't know, dude. Who? Okay. So in the street that I'm working at, it's one street, right?
Mm-hmm.
There is 6 porta potties. They're spread out. There's okay. 2, 2, and 2. That's how they are, right? And I didn't have to go to number 2 or anything, right? But that's fucked up. They were just cleaned. And usually when they clean them, they put new ones. No, load them up.
Right.
Well, they cleaned them on Friday. And when I went there on Monday, I go in there and like, there was like the TPs were gone. And then I was like, what the hell? Are you calling that dumbass outside?
Bueno. Bueno. Hello? Hey. ¿Por qué hablas y no contestas? ¿Qué cabrona maña tienen?
Was that Rose's mom?
Yeah.
I want his dad on the line, dude.
Bueno. Bueno, aló. ¿Quieres hablar? ¿Aló? ¿Aló?
Hola.
Sí. ¿Y qué quieres?
Te quiero a ti.
¿Eh?
Oh god.
No, dude. I can't tell you, dude, because you're gonna get mad at me.
Why?
Because I can't tell you, dude.
What'd you say?
I can't tell you, you're gonna get mad at me.
Tell me.
I called your mom.
You called my mom? What happened?
She got so mad, dude.
You didn't say nothing?
No. Oh. I called your dad.
So what happened?
He's like, ¿qué quieres? Quiero a ti. He's like, ¿qué? I'm calm again, dude.
Call again, but don't say nothing.
Do your mom? She was like, ¿por qué carajos hablan y no contestan?
Hello? 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 Bueno.
Oh, he just hung up.
Oh.
You should be like, te quiero a ti. Say something like, hey, quiero mi pizza. Yeah.
The wireless customer you are.
Did he disconnect him?
I don't think.
You should call pretending you call in the store or something. It'll be all pissed off in Spanish too. Be like, quiero, ya la quiero.
Oh, he did disconnect. Your mom got madder.
Yeah.
She was straight away. She was like, why are you guys calling and no contestan?
Yeah, they get hella mad.
I like that, dude. Were you smoking a cigarette outside, dude?
No.
Yeah, dude, you smell like fucking tobacco.
No, that's strange.
You missed... Come in more, dude. You missed...
I'm sorry.
Oh, dude. Sorry. you missed a good conversation, dude. Julio was defending you on the whole alien shit.
I was, dude. Oh, really?
What'd you say?
That aliens exist.
I think this is time. I think so.
About my orb story from like 2 nights ago?
It was yesterday.
It was yesterday?
Yeah. Tell him.
You want to hear about
it? Yeah.
Yeah, tell him.
Well, have you ever seen orbs?
No.
Talking to your mic, dude.
But then again, I don't...
You don't look in the sky that often?
No, I don't go running like you at night.
You guys should go running sometime, you too.
Yeah, I haven't gone running in a while. And, I mean, I have never done it at night, so you probably see something.
It's amazing.
Really?
But I wasn't running, though. I was just in my mom's backyard feeding the dogs.
Okay.
So I was feeding the dogs.
You saw an orb?
Huh?
And you saw an orb?
Yeah, I saw it. Saw probably the biggest orb I've ever seen in my life.
What does this orb look like?
It's just like a... basically, it looks like a star. Just like a circle light, you know, in the sky. And it was just floating. It was hella big.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, holy shit. And I was like, Monica! I was calling my daughter. Monica, come out here! Monica! And she came out. She's like, what? What happened? I was like, look, what do you think that is? And I had shown her an orb maybe like 2 months ago.
Your daughter?
Yeah. And I was like, watch, check this out. And I started waving at it. And as soon as I started waving at it, it just disappeared. But it was floating in the sky for like a good 3 minutes before I called her.
I don't know, man.
And it just disappeared.
How did it move?
It was just floating in the sky. Just,
what if it was like some kind of SpaceX thing? Maybe not that, but...
I think...
I don't know, man. I don't know about that one. Maybe.
What do you think it was? A helicopter? It just completely disappeared and it was bright as shit.
What have you done too many shrooms? I need to see these orbs for myself.
If you hang around enough with me, you'll see them. This bitch has seen them.
Really?
Bitch, no, don't fucking lie, bitch.
I haven't seen anything.
Fuck you.
Dude, aliens don't
exist.
We've
fucking seen them right here in front of your fucking backyard.
They're just airplanes.
You see?
See what you
no,
do?
There's no blinking
light. No, that's bullshit. What you do, dude, is you start waving and then you forget where the airplane was. You're probably looking elsewhere. That's probably why you don't see it anymore.
I did that right in front of you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, I didn't. It was an airplane.
No, it fucking yes, wasn't. It wasn't blinking. Wasn't. All airplanes blink.
No, they not, have this, that one. Blinking not light. This one. Not
that's,
this one.
That's true.
All airplanes.
How do you know it wasn't blinking? It was just so high up.
It was just one solid fucking light moving across the sky.
Well, then it was a firefly. Or like a comet or something. And it's a comet going, right? And then when you see it, you're like, oh, it's a stupid orb. You get all horny. So then you call your ugly kid outside. And your fucking kid comes outside. And by the time she looks at it, it burned out already. It's a comet.
Comets have tails.
It's a comet.
They have tails.
Okay, it's a meteor. And it burned into the atmosphere, dude. Congratulations.
They don't just float. They fucking go...
Well, it's burning. It's like... And it's burning up. And then by the time you look again, it's already burned out.
No.
Yeah, that's what it was.
I've seen thousands of meteors and asteroids.
Yeah, and you're probably looking at a different species of it. That's what it is, dude.
I do think they're out there. I don't know how easy it is to see them, but I see them constantly. I do think they're out there, dude.
I know they're satellites, because I've seen
them. Or it's a weather balloon, dude, like it was in Roswell.
Roswell wasn't a weather balloon.
It wasn't, dude. It's military activities.
Yet again.
Oh, he's horny.
Sorry, sirs.
He's going to jack off to the videos.
I think so, dude. I think he's going to jack off, dude. 1-800-JACK-OFF. 1-800-JACK. You know what song I was listening to the other day, dude? That song, Promiscuous by Linus Fortuna. Yeah, you want to listen to that while Julio comes back? Wherever you
are. I thrown you off. Nope. Didn't think so. How you doing, young lady? Feeling that you're giving really drives me crazy.
You think Linda plays the song a lot?
I've always kind of had like a fantasy of like you meet like some hot ass girl watching like at the club, and then like some girl comes up and you're like
and she hits you,
huh?
And she hits you.
Yeah, you're there dancing to the song. It hasn't happened.
Probably never.
But it's like hella smoothie, and you're just like hella sliding in with a girl and she.
Promiscuous girl, wherever you are. I'm all alone, and it's you that I want. Promiscuous boy, you already know that I'm all yours. What you waiting for? Promiscuous boy, you're teasing me. You know what I want, man, I got what you need.
Oh, man. Fuck, man, you're back.
They're done?
They're done, dude. You didn't bring some.
God damn it.
I'm just playing. Here you go, bro.
Promiscuous girl, wherever you are, I'm all alone, and it's you that I want. Promiscuous boy, you already know that I'm all yours. What you waiting for?
So you were telling me that you still hate
girl,
working?
You're teasing me. You know what I want, and I got what you need. Working is my least favorite thing to do in the world. I fucking hate working.
Don't you guys like this song, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good song. Wait, aren't you guys monetized?
Huh? Are we what?
We get millions on YouTube.
Aren't you guys like monetized and shit?
No, we're not. We get trademarked all the time because we play songs. I figure I don't care anymore.
What do you... You actually get something?
No.
Not yet.
We lost both of our ads.
You had the what was it?
We lost that packs? Hydration powder.
and then the knives.
And then the knives, huh? The Kumu. I should have gotten some. Was it a cool little discount?
Yeah, it was like half off.
Oh, damn.
And then we lost that radio station, but that's because we were talking shit about them.
They didn't them. What happened?
We were talking shit about them and they didn't like that.
That was what was it? Ant FM.
Yeah.
Ross Rose did that shit.
They didn't like that. They didn't like that. They were talking shit. We were talking shit.
Why? Because you guys said that? Like the name like that?
No, we were saying that nobody listens to them. Yeah, so.
What were you dumbass to say that?
I don't know.
That was him.
I kind of, don't you remember like in the old Simpsons episodes where they would like make fun of Fox all the time, even yeah. though they weren't a Fox? Yeah. I wanted that approach, but they didn't like that. The funniest one was the hydration powder one.
You got a cool little email?
They just said that we were promoting the wrong product.
We kept promoting Liquid IV.
Yeah. Okay. You were promoting Liquid IV. You're like, it's so good. And you were naming all these flavors. And I was like, dude, you're promoting Liquid IV.
You can get it at Costco. Yeah. I like Liquid IV.
Me too, dude. You don't like it, Julio?
Yeah, I buy it at Costco. I took that shit when I went to Vegas.
Did it help?
Somewhat.
Oh, you gotta take it before, not after.
Oh, before really? You get faded?
Yeah, you gotta take it before you get faded.
Why?
Huh.
That way you already have... Because by the time you drink the alcohol, you already don't have all the minerals and shit inside you. So you're fucked. But if you take it before, you're gonna be charged up already. And then you're not gonna be deficient in all that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Take sense. It before. Hmm. Yeah, you're supposed to take it before.
Yeah, I haven't tried that one. So I haven't tried that one.
Yeah, right?
Right? Just an idiot.
I haven't tried that one.
Oh, yeah. You got to take it. You take it before, dude. Yeah. And even better, what you do is you like put it in like half a bottle of Gatorade. Hell, and you mix it in that. Really? And that's the key, dude.
And you put like 30 lemons in it?
Yeah. And like, oh, yeah.
So you can throw up?
Yeah.
So you can throw up, dude. I love lemons. I love lime.
Oh, me too. I put it in everything. I love
Yeah, me too. But it's just like that one day.
What?
I puked.
You put it in everything?
Yeah. Well, like meat, chicken.
Really?
Fish.
You haven't cooked
I like any fish.
You haven't cooked anymore.
I know.
I've noticed you haven't cooked your little pito asado anymore.
Oh, yeah.
I literally always I literally always text him.
No, yeah.
No, well, you, it's little, hard. Pito asado? It's little, hard when you would cook like at 2 p.m. in the afternoon.
Oh, yeah.
Cool little pito asado right there.
I have a stupid job.
Now you have that dumbass job, dude. See? The job gets in the way.
Gets in the way of everything.
Of cooking?
Everything.
I mean, I could cook later, but...
What time do you off? What
5.
5?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty good. That kind of sucks. 5 sucks.
Remember
I'm not going to lie. So what are you eating now? Maruchans?
Dick.
Dick?
Yeah.
But you've always eaten dick. So it's like whatever.
Now I eat double dick.
Yeah. Imagine, dude, you like put your dick down his throat.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine that?
No.
No?
No.
Be nice to him, dude.
Yeah,
his,
be nice.
His throat gets deeper when you when you're nice to him.
He's nice.
Yeah, his throat gets deeper when you're nicer to him.
Oh.
Yeah, dude.
You can see it like go down right here.
What if one day, dude, you pass it? Last question before we go. What if one day, dude, you're drunk and you pass out and you have a dream that some girl's sucking your dick? This is assuming you're single. This scenario, you're single. So.
No, he's still with Linda.
Okay. And, well, I don't want to say that. You know what I mean? That's what I'm saying. In a single, he's
no,
in this
scenario, no. He's engaged with Linda.
Oh god.
He's anyway, a week away from his wedding.
You're getting your dick sucked, and it feels really good, right? And this, you're like half drunk. You're like, oh yeah. You just lay back, fuck it. You know, let it happen, and shit. And it was like you wake up in the morning, you're like, god damn, that was the best fucking blowjob, dude. But then, like, he tells you he did it. Like, you wake up, he's like, he wakes up and he has like cum on his beard and shit. He has like crusty beard, like cum on his beard. And he's like, oh, hey, dude. And like,
yeah, it's crusty.
But you want more, dude, but it was him, dude.
I don't know, dude.
Would you hit me up?
No.
Yeah, you would.
No.
No?
Yeah, you would.
But it was like the best blowjob you've ever
gotten. I don't know, dude. I mean, I think I would know when somebody that doesn't feel feminine.
No, but he knows what he says. He knows what to do.
Nah, I don't know, dude.
I feel like I can give a better blowjob than a girl.
He says, dude.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know how I would feel, dude, to be honest.
But you're drunk, though. You don't know.
I mean, you can find out.
No.
What if you had that chance? Would you do it?
Yeah.
He's like, hey, man, like, I just saw it, and I have to suck it.
No, dude. I can't.
And then you find out that he rode you and shit.
his little butt?
Yeah, and you have like his hickeys all over your body and shit.
But he's got the leaky butt.
Yeah, no, but you have like shit on your dick.
Leaky butt.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you have shit on your dick, dude. From him.
Damn.
And it's like on your balls and shit because he had shit on you.
But it was amazing.
Hey, felt good. You thought he came, but it was like he shit on you.
Yeah. That's fucking gross.
You're like, damn, this was his hella wet.
Yeah, it's supposed to have a wet, but it's like his shit.
That's fucking nasty, dude.
He's 69, dude, and it's like, you have like shit all over your face.
No, dude, I can't, dude. It's too much.
Wait, is there anything that you want to talk about?
Me?
Yeah.
That's true, you made it about porn, I guess. Yeah. God damn it, why do we have to make it about porn, dude?
You guys are so, like, perverted.
Yeah.
There's so much other stuff to talk about in life, man.
What did you want to talk about?
Yeah, Julio.
Anything, bro.
I'm sure you're like, always...
Your job, how... You hate it, but you don't really hate it.
Why do we want to talk about work, dude?
I absolutely hate my job.
Why do we want to talk about work outside of work?
That's true.
I hate everything about working.
No, well, I haven't seen this guy, like... I mean, I saw him on Friday. Yeah, but Friday was, like, a little, like, glimpse.
No, you were there with a couple hours.
No, it kind of was, but not really the whole time with him. I was, like, always skipping, like, with people, you know? I was with Steve for a little bit, and then Nars. Nars was also here, too. Nars is always in Fresno. He's never here.
I think Jose likes it that way, right? That you don't get all the attention? Or did you want his attention?
I'm an attention whore, dude.
Are you?
Yeah.
You wanted his attention?
Yeah.
But did you want everyone else's attention?
Not just his. Oh. I'm looking at him like,
come talk to me. I'm smoking like a chimney.
Come talk to me.
He keep going, please come talk to me.
Yeah.
Please come talk to me. Yeah. I was smoking.
I don't think you like attention, dude.
What about you, Carlos?
What?
How's life, dude?
Life is okay, dude. Life is life, yeah. Dude.
You and your girl, you good?
Everything's well, dude. Just trying to grind it out, dude. Trying to grind out some money, dude. You.
Yeah,
dude. Sometimes, dude, I wish I could, like, 69 Jose. And then just...
On the toilet?
I can't believe you jack off on the toilet, dude.
Who doesn't?
And go to Disneyland again?
Do you ever jack off, like, standing up, facing the toilet?
No, this one time I got a headache from doing that.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, just...
Yeah, I got, like, a headache on the back of my head.
Maybe because you're like...
You think?
Maybe. What about you, Julio? When's the last time you jacked off? Don't fucking lie to me, bitch.
I don't know. It's had to be like months ago.
Months ago?
Mm-hmm.
So are you always horny?
You don't get horny that often, huh?
Yeah.
What if it's Shark Week?
That doesn't matter.
You just hold it?
No, he gets his red
wings.
Yeah,
I hold it, actually.
Or, oh, no, what?
He gets his red wings.
Oh,
actually, maybe a couple nights ago, my girl was right next to me, too.
You jacked off?
Yeah.
And she heard you jacking off?
She was there.
She watched you?
Yeah.
Little, you Louis C.K.'d it?
What? Yeah.
Louis C.K.?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess
yeah.
That's kind of hot.
For real?
I wish I could be jacking off and you're acting like you're telling me shit.
Did she, did you, while you were jacking off, was she touching herself?
Me?
Her.
No.
Because you said you were jacking off right next to her, right?
Mm-hmm.
Was she fingering herself while you were jacking off?
No.
She wasn't turned on at all? She was like, she just like turned around the other way?
Shark Week, bro. Shark Week.
Well, you could just pound her mouth. She's not bleeding from her mouth. That's what I always tell my girl, dude.
Not everybody's like you, bro.
Do you?
I'm on my period. Your mouth is...
Damn, dude.
That is one of your arguments, dude, in life.
Yeah. I think that's why she gets so mad sometimes.
Why?
She's like, all you think about is sex.
Yes.
Yeah, so what? I'm a fucking dude.
Really?
Right? Right?
Right.
Or like your butt isn't bleeding.
That's true. Have you ever found shit in there or no?
No, never.
No?
That's what always like scared me too about doing anal. Like when I'm gonna get fucked in the ass.
Like the video.
I always thought I was gonna have hella shit on my dick.
How many fingers is your girl sticking in your ass now?
Like five.
Yeah.
She fists like this? Me.
She like this?
Fuck,
she,
dude.
She like spreads it. She like spreads it. She goes in like a hole.
Damn, dude. Pop. Yeah, dude.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, right? She's like five?
Yeah.
Going in and out?
Yeah.
She's like starfish.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I do, dude.
No, don't do it to me.
I want to do it to you, dude.
Yeah.
No, dude.
Do you have anything to say before we go, dude?
I really enjoyed having Julio here.
I did too, dude.
It's been fun, dude. It's been fun.
It's been a long time coming. I like my friends.
You know, not enough for you to hang out with them.
Just when it's them by themselves. Like even how you said Gavia, like all those other fools were there. I was like,
I know you didn't go there. What the hell? Why were you not there, sir?
Well, I had texted this fool and he was like, well, I'm going to leave in a bit. So I was like, never mind then.
I showed up but at the end.
Because I went to church.
I showed up at the end. And I came from SoCal.
Well, I went to church and after church, I texted this fool. I was like, hey, are you still there? He's like, yeah, I'm going to leave in a bit though. I was like,
I did not say that.
I asked him, how long are you going to be there? He's like, I'm going to leave in a bit.
I did not say that either.
Yes, you did.
Oh. No, I said, I'm going to be here a bit.
Oh, yeah. So I imagined I was going to go and you're going to be there for like 10 minutes and then leave. So I was like, I don't know who else is going to be there. I
hate you, dude. Julio, what's your final message to the world?
Stay strong. Stay strong out there, man. Fucking grind. Do your thing. Stay fucking, you know, good looking.
Like this?
Do your thing.
Sorry.
Say we need to keep that positive energy out there.
Positive vibes, people.
Positive vibes, yeah. Good vibes,
fuck
bro.
Fuck that, dude. Yeah. Fuck all the homeless people, dude.
Let your friends fuck your girl.
Fuck all the homeless Absolutely people, dude. Not. Fuck those fucking street vendors.
The homeless, you know what?
Fuck poor people.
I do agree with the homeless.
Fuck poor people,
it's,
dude.
It's fucking annoying. I do agree with that, you know?
Fuck all that. All right, America. We will see you guys next week.
Peace.